From the pool of joiners. Eraser, guess what? We get to be on the same team again. Now, where's Blocky?
He left us.
What do you mean?
He means that Blocky stayed behind before to battle for a BFB.
Come on, man. Don't you want to keep collecting death with us?
No, it's just...
Are you a murderer?
I'm not a murderer. I just want
to... If you join this team, you pledge to prevent death with us.
That's weird. I don't remember a pledge.
Hey, Cloudy, can you go faster?
No, I can't.
Let's see.
Five.
I have an idea. Blocky waits outside while we take the stairs.
Wouldn't that be too slow?
I hate stairs!
Let me finish. As I was saying, we don't go all the way up just high enough that we can jump out and steal some of Black Hill's bounty.
Good plan.
No, Black Hill!
Oh no, Black Hills are known for their sense of hearing.
Don't tell me we have to get gas here. What about Marty? I've got this megaphone, right?
Oh yeah, I gave it to
you.
No, if I may have landed next to him and not in him, it might have still got his attention. But wait.
And I'm more into losers' reservoir anyway. Hank, we never even do things together. It's okay.
He looks kind of like a ball.
What did you just call me?
I just meant I'd love to have you on my team.
All right.
And you know what? I think I want those two as well.
Good choice.
Cool. Why'd you do that? You could have just waited for it to come back.
I would have been too slow.
Well, now it's going to be even slower because you made the elevator get stuck. Get out of the way. Let me see if I can fix it.
Relax,
man. I'm trying to figure it out. I just don't know which one of these bullies does the
best. Let's just pick one then.